been wanting one of these. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. Okay.
Get down before they see you.
Got something here. Looks like the cartel is operating a cocaine lab on board a converted fishing boat near Campo Ana.
This is just the kind of target we're looking for. Taking out the lab would turn up the heat on El Emisario and force him into the open.
Cartel's awarding accommodation to some thug. This knows the location of the metal.
In provinces remaining, the cartel will provide residents over 65 years of age with a Santa Blanca pension. God willing.
Find the access code to the cocaine factory in Okoro. Once you've got the code, get inside and wreck the place.
I'll fly.
All right, let's roll.
What's up? Are they just making a video before I get off this? Yeah. So, nigga, I've been on it for like the past almost 2 hours. Nah, cause I got off and I got back on. I had to eat.
Ready? Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
Heads up. I've got eyes on the assistant. Watch your shot. Still need him to talk.
Hold up.
Hey,
that bike. Nice.
Get back to it. Heads up. I've got eyes on the assistant. Watch your shots. We still need him to talk.
Flying and shooting isn't as easy on this fucking game.
Escort vehicle is destroyed. That LT is getting away.
Perry to the subrepien.
Where are you going, homie?
Use me, don't kill me, por favor. I have a family.
The access code to the cocaine factory.
This
what is
nigga,
it?
Nigga, don't kill me, I have a family.
Two little ones.
Yeah, this motherfucker's tattered from head to toe.
I got pictures. You want to see them?
No, I don't want to see the damn pictures. Just give me the access code and we're done.
Pero qué es eso? What's the matter? You don't like kids or something?
Jesus. You want to go home to Gustavo and Felipe? Just give me the damn number.
Tu bueno. Mire, it's 654-375. That's it, I swear.
Bowman, we've got the code.
I'm sending you a virus to upload into the factory's automation software. It'll screw with the chemical processing in subtle ways that'll spoil the coke, then brick the machines when someone tries to remove it. That'll cost Santa Blanca a lot of product and take the factory out of action for months.
Damn, ruthless. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, I haven't been on it. A lot of shit on my mind lately. Bro. Marcus, your family. It's just been on and off. If I get on, I get on. If I don't, I don't. It's like, what is that, a flare? This place is cool. Probably has fucking dudes everywhere. Oh, like that chopper right there. Well, you didn't even see me. That's how highly skilled I am. I go straight for the tree.
Okay, here we go. Once we're inside the factory, we take out control systems and cocaine stocks. Then we get the hell out.
What,
get in, run around, and break shit. Copy that.
Damn. Bruh, what the fuck?
Submachine gun.
Where you got him?
Gonna run. Fucking run and take cover.
Santa,
Got another tango.
I got a Sicario over here, close to the turret.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
How's it work, Ben?
Spotted one with submachine guns. That makes five. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Got a mounted weapon.
That brings us to 10.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Gotta take on all these motherfuckers silently. Dump shot. Tag supplies. Grab document.
Just missed him. He's looking for the source. We're cool, we're cool.
You killed yourself. Fucking
up. Okay, we're still all right.
This gives the position of a rebel radio station that just needs a kick to get moving again.
Let's get out there and jumpstart that fucker. We rattled somebody's cage.
Fuck. Got you, motherfucker.
Clear over here. God, these fuckers are
sleeping. Yeah, but now they fucking know that I'm here. Shit, I done fucked up.
Chopper's approaching.
Not really called in the chopper. unless I get this nigga's turret. He's still up here? Oh no, he's dead. Get this fucking chopper out.
Helicopter, get
down! No. Fuck, the chopper saw me.
What's going on?
How you do this? How do you turn this shit off? Did I just use a fucking grenade?
Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
Bro, what the fuck? This nigga's not gonna give up. Fuck me. Fuck. Getting shot at. Just my luck. I'm gonna have to get on the roof and get on this turret. Where the fuck it's at? Oh, there it is. Shooting him with the little mini gun, but he just won't die. There you go, you son of a bitch.
They're coming right at us.
Found a cocaine stockpile.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
I'm trying to hear your character talk Spanish. There you go. Well, that wasn't too hard.
Frag out. Get some.
Bro, where the fuck is that little thingy at?
They got backup rolling in.
Fuck backup.
Fuck, they're coming right at us.
Yo, where the fuck is this? The downstairs? There it fucking is. Bro, tag this place, hurry the fuck out of the
deploying drone.
Target's marked, standing by for go order. Tango's a mark, standing by. Got the target. Ready to engage. Kill confirmed. They've seen us.
Come on, motherfucker, come at me. Come on, bitch. Peek your head out. Fuck reinforcements right now. Max is going inside.
I'm sure enough this weapon case.
We're good, we're good.
What did I get?
I could use this.
Really? That's all I got was a fucking cheap handgun?
Okay, we're in. We'll hit the control room first.
Copy that.
Wow.
Chopper, hit the dirt.
Controls are foobarred. That'll shut the factory down for months.
Where to next?
Let's search the warehouses. We take out any cocaine stocks we find, then we exfil.
Copy that.
Destroy the cocaine stocks. Cocaine's gotta go. Okay, now I'm stuck. Oh, no, now. Look at all these to tag. Let's see, tag you. There's the other one that's in here. Oh, there it is. Tag you. And where did the motherfucker at? Tag you.
We got hostiles in the area.
Now how the fuck do I destroy these things? Okay, like that? No, that's not it.
He makes five.
What the fuck? Oh shit, I'm about to get ran the fuck over. Yo, how do I get in here? How am I supposed to destroy this shit if I can't even get inside? Huh. One of these niggas got ran the fuck over by the train. Stupid ass.
Hang on, I'm coming. Took you long enough.
Bro, what the fuck? I'm gonna go try to destroy the other ones first. You know what? There was a fucking order. Ugh, sucked my ass.
Okay, all clear.
Doors open. Taking out the control room must have shorted the locks. Stack up and hold on.
I'm engaging
Tango.
stockpile. Let's take it out.
Rattle the cage.
Eyes up. Let's get back to work. Stack up and sweep the building. Take out any cocaine stocks you find.
Roger that.
Can't know how much we'll do that. I'm supposed to just throw a grenade at him?
Frag out.
I guess that's it.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
Stockpile destroyed. Let's go.
Why? I mean, you don't get the point of it. Okay, there was a switch to that door.
Lock shorted. Let's go. Got eyes on a cocaine stockpile.
Frag out. Come in here, the culeros.
Come in here, the culeros. Bro. Fuck.
Stockpile destroyed. Let's keep moving.
Damn, that was a shitload of polvo we just wrecked. Somebody's gonna be pissed.
This'll put El Emisario's nuts in a vice. We'll have to come out of hot. Wait. Back on mission. This will put El Emisario's nuts in a vice.